catch. Let's listen now to our referee, Ed Smith.
After it is, it was determined the receiver had the ball with both his hands up.
Oh, knees.
The explosion from the Akron sidelines. Let's take another look. They got it right. They got the right call. Deryn Bowser.